A month ago, rebels fighting the Syrian government launched an offensive in Marat al-Numan, a city in northern Syria that lies along the country's main highway. They made rapid gains, driving the military from the city in 24 hours and laying siege to a military base nearby. But last week, as the city was subjected to continuing airstrikes and most of the population of 150,000 had become refugees, rebel fighters said they might be forced to withdraw. The fighting has taken a heavy toll on the population, and bodies remained under the rubble as work to clear it only takes place at night when the airstrikes stop.
طفلي عمره 5 سنوات ما قدرنا نطلع كل الليل لسه في جوا عرب ما قدرنا نطلعه وين العرب
Moments later, a plane overhead sent everyone nearby running for cover.
David, let's go. Move.
طياره ميج ضربت هون طياره ميج
عم يضرب الاطفال اطفال هون اطفال
اطفال
The people of Marat al-Numan find shelter wherever they can, moving when the planes get too close. Families often leave the city at dawn and return after dark when the planes are gone. This family's house was destroyed, and they have been displaced multiple times as the Syrian military has also targeted nearby cities that are held by fighters as well.
عادي يعني عبقول إرهابيين مسلحين وهالطيران هذا الطيران إرهابيين كمان عم بيطيروا فيه بيضربوا هالعالم بس يوقفوا هالمهزلة هاي قدام لقت الجامع اجى ضرب الجامع خبينا بالجامع ضرب الجامع انهزمنا لهون على هاي شو اسمها
على خان السبل
على خان السبل يوم ضرب خان السبل
خان السبل ما عرفت ليش ضرب اليوم
هاي بنت حماي مع 6 اولاد بنت حماي الثانيه 6 ما بيعرفوا وين هلا بدهم يروحوا فيهم
Less than half a mile away, a jet dove and strafed a rebel position. Abdo said her house was destroyed 10 days ago, but at night she and her family stayed in the empty apartments of neighbors who had fled more permanently. Abdo rejected the idea of fleeing over Syria's northern border to Turkey, where about 100,000 Syrians are now housed in refugee camps run by the Turkish government. Thousands more remain trapped on the Syrian side of the border, prevented from entering by the Turks. For America Abroad Media, this is David Enders in Marat al-Numan, Syria.